guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 18 of Undead Unlux. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. So, what do we do? Okay. Yeah, because possibly some of you would have died. Yeah, why was that? I love the fact that they are asking the questions I have been wondering for like the longest time. Yeah. But she has to know something about Ark. What? My thing is, hold the fuck up. Why wait until now to tell them all of this? Well, I mean, because I think if she said this like earlier, nobody, including myself, would have believed her. Yeah. That's why that was shown. I mean, we ain't surprised by that. Right? Wouldn't Victor at least know about it as well? I mean, I would say bring his ass out, but no. Because she can't be the only one that knows. I was about to say, because don't start how when the world begins. Damn. I mean, this ain't no made in heaven type ish, but I mean, it's on par with it. Just what the actual fuck? But then, okay, hold on. Then wouldn't everybody, including regular behind people, wouldn't everybody have memories of like the previous Earth? I mean, because like I said, she should not be the only one who knows everything. Like I said, Victor, but once again, you don't want to bring him out. That's like a last minute resort. Damn. Yeah. Ah. Repeatedly. How do you, Victor? The man has been fucking alone. Oh my God. All right, then fuck it. Let's kill God. Once again, a persona game. Yeah, and besides, you can't always do everything by yourself. What is it gonna be, the Bible? Right? And how do we even know what the book is called, though? So the back of the book, that could be anything. It's not the Bible though, but it literally could be anything. And then why can't they just take that copy of the book? Excuse me. Okay. I do feel bad for our boss in her hiding this secret for such a long time. But I think even if she, let's say she told them like at the beginning when everybody first officially met up, I think at that time both Fuko and Andy wouldn't have believed her. But now this we since we know like the stuff on Victor and such, they'd be like, okay, yeah, I can believe all this stuff. But the fact is, which is nuts. So when the Earth dies, they all become meteorites. And any time when Fuko uses her unluck, it's just the old Earth coming down onto the new Earth, destroying the planet. What the fuck? And then I'm not surprised about those two. We knew there was like some connection or like sexual tension between them. It's just we didn't know anything about it, and now we know about it. That yeah, y'all were partners. Y'all were in a way, y'all was more than partners. I gotta wait next fucking week to see what the It's the oh my God. It's the It's the book that she read at the beginning I mean, here's the thing. So, does Fuko still have her copy? Now she got her. She gonna go back and reread the whole entire manga again and be like, okay, our answer's in here. But okay, the biggest thing is. It's still nuts to think that her and Victor were the only two that knew about this loop thing. And I get it. I mean, it's better to have, you know, the less people that know about it, the better. I get that. But to also have him be alone for such a long time up until like all of, you know, the world's creation and everything is back together, that's messed up. That is seriously messed up. I mean, I get it, truly, but still, very, very messed up. But, ugh. Okay, yeah, all right, I gotcha. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction to Returns episode 18 of Undead Unluck. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos if you want to join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday slash Saturday for episode 19. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.